It's main event time. Mighty Morales needs a little extra cash in his pocket for ringing the bell of the main event.
Whoa. All right. Okay, the crowd is hot.
God.
This is the nice of Columbus. There are
I'm going to hell.
I hope they serve beer. That's all I'm saying. Here we go.
There you go.
Lock up. Cross. Pretty.
Now let's go.
Step into the corner.
Two.
Come on, break it up.
They ain't show muscle.
Grizzled. That's a man. That's what a man's supposed to look like.
Look up a man in the dictionary. There's Matt Cross.
Yeah, there you go. Absolutely.
Death by elbow.
Death by elbow.
Now, Dunn.
Guys, can break now. Let's go.
One, two, three.
Veteran instinct.
Come on, break. Break it up now. Let's go. Come on, out of the corner now.
Another clean break.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Gotta love the crowd in the ring. Another lockout. Here's a side head lockout. Stunner control. Cross. Back into the ropes. Irish whip. Shoulder tackle. Cross goes down. Over. Leapfrog. Spins.
Oh! He missed the drop kick. Changed his position midair. Landed ninja style.
Shoulder block. Cross goes down. Dunn in control.
Let's go get him out of the corner, JT. Let's go.
Right hand. Close fist. Side of the ear. Now there's a boot. Stomping away here.
Dunn back out of the corner.
Wow, yeah,
oh. Those cross that back. I'm mixed up. These guys are all over the place. Basement drop kick.
Oh, that's up.
Cross with a basement drop kick. Dunn hit his face on the apron. Oh, is cross gonna fly?
Oh, he went. He double pumped. The core strength. Pumping, holding that wrecking ball kick.
Let's go, Juice.
He faked it, came back and said, nope, I'm still here.
Unbelievable, man. This guy is something special.
This is impressive. Cross the shoulder.
Lethal forearms and elbow.
Yeah, you gotta watch it.
Put away a lot of guys.
Oh! God. Second match in a row that happened.
Dude, you just saw that. Why would you try?
No, oh, back in the ring. Let's go. Get it back in the ring.
Come on. There's just no way around
it. Oh, my God. No way. No. He's going to spike him on the floor.
Oh, my God. Cross saved his life there.
Right hand.
Wow. That would echo. That echoed all the way up here.
Two, three.
Put that chair down now. Let's go.
This is not safe.
Oh my God,
it's not safe, only because it's a basketball type flooring. So that's not gonna sit there very long.
Here we go, building up ahead of steam. Done.
Oh! Into the third row, folks. We're at a seven
more.
Count, folks.
Setting him up for another one.
Thud.
You hear the chop, the classic pop and smack after it, but when it thuds, you know it's super effective.
Oh! 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 Drop toe into the
wiped out. Matt Cross. Veteran instinct.
Six.
Now we're at a count of six.
Seven.
Count of seven.
Power.
Yes.
Cross gets the high five from a fan.
Nine.
Nine count.
So the crowd feels like they've been reawakened here. And Spring.
Caught.
Wow.
Caught him.
Caught him. Rolls him over. Super kick.
Right to the temple, folks.
Affected by that shot toe, he's just holding his forehead. We've been trying forever to get JT Dunn in the battle cup program.
We had him booked, man. Yeah. We was ready to go.
That concussion is so ill-timed. That's just the nature of
nothing,
business.
Nothing to mess with.
Yeah, so we're so happy he's here now. It's an appearance. This spring, 5 months in the making.
Now, want to continue?
Let's go. Showing he's absolutely worth the win.
Come on.
That's
it. Back it up. It's under the rope. Let's go.
Why are you stomping the elbow?
Come on. Done. Where are you going? Let's go.
Now what? I feel like they've already visited every area. Look at that, huh? You crowned them.
Regular, exactly. Regular old school double axle smash.
Two. Go in the ring.
Come on.
Going to the well again. Oh.
He's batting 500 now with that.
Four. Go.
Your house, baby. Your house.
Five. Six. Which one?
Dirty Dan Rickards.
Check his ticket stub again.
Apron elbow. Only a count of two there.
Cares. I'm not worried about him. I'm focused on the...
Security did lack. You have to have an update. Oh!
Oh my God. What a shot.
Wow. Done. All the way up and over. Bicycle being blocked. Rolling.
Oh! Cutter!
Oh. Done. Just didn't have enough. Kicking out of
27. Over there, JT Dunn, don't go up there!
Top turn.
Let's go, Juice! Yeah.
Come on, Dunn, get him out. Get him down, let's go. Get him down. Off the top now. One, come on, let's go.
Drop the edge, shut that!
Rib cage and another.
Oh, shit. Bomb over the back shoulder blades. Oh,
shit.
Oh! Similar to. Very similar to Swerve Stomp. Defeated Matt Cross. That's a bounty king.
Oh, God.
Holy hell, a victory roll spike. Did it double stomp.
No!
Wow. He's frozen him up. He's got to be gassed after that. Got to be winded. He just snapped that victory roll.
Two.
Kicking out. He's still behind him, but he's doing his thing.
Both these guys are leaving it all out there tonight. The conclusion and our main event here at the All Fall Down. Boy, oh boy. And the ref!
Oh! Straight!
Referee Andre just bit the bullet.
Yep, there's his
fight. Oh! Here comes another ref! Here comes another ref! Oh! The referee came out of here. I was just going to say, it's almost as if you saw it coming.
It was really good.
I have a soft spot for this referee. He is the one that counted the shoulders down of Mr. Drake. So, good job tonight. Oh,
goodness, right into that knee. Rebound springs. Oh, no,
the ref!
Now we have no ref.
The plot thickens.
Oh!
He nailed that elbow.
Referee Andre's back up. He comes two. Two!
Only a count of two. Just a little too long. Man, he flew through the air like Superman with that elbow.
Come on.
Neither am I.
he got your favorite referee. Man, get a cutter.
Oh my goodness.
Ross is up.
What's he gonna do here?
450.
Oh, God, he landed on his feet. Rolled. Bicycle kick.
Oh!
Oh!
Wait, heads up!
Go.
Heads
go.
Up!
Death
oh no! That's it! That's
Jesse
it!
Dunn wins!
Wow! He knocked
Whoa.
Him out! JT Dunn! My God, Money Morales! That's how you debut.
That is.